to all you tiki cats and kittens out there on the interwebs. Live from Irvin's Enchanted Tiki Land, I'm Matt from The Kitchers Go. Got Abby working the camera for me today. Say hi, honey. You're a llama now. All right. We are back with another unboxing from Mug Crate, the good people down there at Horror and Clay. Fine, upstanding folks as they are. Now, in this last quarter's box, and I wish we didn't, because it came with some really boss tiki mugs, as you can see here. But I got my birthday rum, and I got this quarter's box, and I'm not going to let you down. So let's get to it. All right. Always a lot of packaging. And an envelope. Do the envelope first. We got sexy hula girl swizzle stick. Ooh, nice. Cask of Amontillado, the Edgar Allan Poe story sticker. Right? The explanation and drink guide. And another sexy hula girl swizzle stick. Right on. Ooh, now these are nice. These are turtle coasters. Tortuga, right? Is that the kind of turtle that is? Yeah, very cool. Tiki coasters. Can never have enough coasters when you have your own tiki bar. What else we got here? This is a beach towel. I think this is a beach towel. This is a beach towel. We got a beach towel with like a cool beach scene on it. I don't know if I can really Abby, is there enough room in the camera to do this? I think. Is there? Okay. All right. Well, we'll see. Let's open her up. I can't. There we go. Whoa! Right on, Daddy-O. This is pretty awesome. Look at that. Wow. What? Where are we gonna put this? I don't even. Where are we? What can we? We'll find a home for it. We'll find a home for it. That is really cool. All right. We got, oh, what is this? Whoa, we got a music CD. A music CD. Now, you see, kids, back in the old days, before there were iPods and digital music, we had to listen to our music on these things, and they would require this big, giant turntable with a neat, wait, no, that was a different thing, wasn't it? Anyway, this is still yet another old-timey music format, and, yeah, this is really cool. We got a bunch of tiki music. We got Rockahula, Tiki Zombie in Action, Beautiful World, Don the Beachcomber's Lament. Bossa Nova, I don't know, a lot of good stuff on here. That's very cool. Can't wait to hear that. Maybe. We can even use some of that for the background music. I don't know. We'll see. See how the rights go. I'm
sure it's probably okay.
And now for the main event that everyone always wants to see. Lawa'ai Tiki Mug. The main attraction of every mug crate. Ooh, that's a big one. Look at this guy. Ho, 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 ho! That is killer. Look at that. He's got glass floats, and each one's individually painted. He's got that great face on him, and up on the back, he's got a little friend. There's a little froggy hanging out on the back of him there. How cool is that? All right. Well, there you have it. That is the Summer 2018 Horror and Clay Mug Crate Tiki Box. Gonna have a sip on a little bit more of my birthday rum here. Abby, anything you'd like to say to the fine folks out there? Yeah? Just, Abby is represented by a llama. Listen, we got some fun stuff coming up for you guys later the, are you done? Okay. I love you too. We got some fun stuff coming up for you. We got some more adventures to go on. We have a special project coming up with our old comedy partner, Ronnie. You remember him? That's going to be a lot of fun, so stay tuned for that. And there may, at some point in the near future, maybe a little trip to one of the tiki meccas of the world. Disneyland, California, at some point? We'll see. No, it's going to happen. It's happening. As always, I've been Matt. This has been The Kitchers Go. Please hit that like and subscribe and comment button and ring the bell and do the thing and send up a smoke signal and do a dance to appease the volcano gods or whatever the hell you kids are doing nowadays. And have a good one. Mahalo.
Every morning just to keep a job, I gotta fight my way through the hustling mob. Sounds of the city pounding in my brain while another day goes down the drain. But it's a 5 o'clock world when the whistle blows. Though I owns a piece of my time.